Hey guys, what's up? It's Austin here, and welcome back to my channel for another new episode 13, part A. The reason why I'm saying part A is because my laptop all of a sudden broke down on Saturday night. Ever since then, I couldn't turn on my computer, and I couldn't do anything with it, basically. And we're moving into a new house soon. But at the moment, I am in San Francisco for a program, and I'm staying here for 2 weeks, but I'm going back on the weekends back to the South Bay.
Oh my gosh, did I actually just lie to myself? I'm actually staying here on the weekend.
But right now, I just want to give you guys an update on what I'm doing right now. I'm having some water and some really good lunch.
Dude, that wasn't even good lunch. Please stop lying to yourself.
Just really updating you guys on what's about to happen. My grandma's getting her own lunch right now, so... I'm staying at my grandma's apartment in downtown San Francisco. I think it's South Market neighborhood of San Francisco. I've traveled to my Van Ness Theater to the conservatory for my program, so... And my voice is like kind of dead right now because I got a sore throat and I have to go through that. So yeah, we'll see how everything goes. I will update you guys and happy Monday. Hey guys, we are at the conservatory and I got a paper for my program here. We're just about to start our orientation, starts at 1, but I just wanted to update you all on how my date is going. My voice is better. I kind of had the sore throat, but overall, it's fine. But anyways, I just wanted to give you guys an update on how my life is right now and my first day here at San Francisco by myself, technically. But yeah, all right, see you guys. Hello, guys. It is 5:10, and I just got off from class and I'm heading back to my grandma's house. First, I want to stop by somewhere and get something to drink because I'm like, well, I saw water, so we'll see what happens. Oh my god, I missed you. I missed the bus and I need to catch the bus. Like, that's me right now. I need to get the bus. All right, see you guys.
Hey guys, welcome to day 2 of Gilbert and Sullivan. And I got here kind of a little bit early. The time is now 12:34. I'm in the bathroom because people are outside. It's more silent than it is in the inside. My throat is working much better now. It doesn't even hurt anymore. And I got my water with me. I got here early because I needed to see the schedule, but I kind of got here a little bit too early. Because we could have just got here like 12:50, 12:40, so I could have just got on the bus like 12:20, but I got here like pretty early. The reason for that was because the bus driver drove really fast and he ended up stopping on like a few stations. He ended up stopping on like 7th Street and 8th Street, but then he never stopped after that, and like he stopped all the way until Van Ness. I'm like, that's so weird. Like, why would you do that? But yeah, that's just the plane of it. I got here in like 10 minutes, actually. That was like the fastest of it. Besides, I had to walk from my grandma's apartment all the way to Fifth and Market, and then leave from there, Market of MS. So yeah, that's how I got here pretty early. But I'm gonna get some more analyzing of music done. And I'm actually here just vlogging. And yeah, I'm gonna update you guys on whatever is coming up and all that.
Is it?
Okay, I deleted the last update.
Right.
New update. They're still watching the new thingy, which was kind of my challenge show, but I like it really much. Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna go do some changing right now, drink some more water. After costume stuff, I have some more stuff to do. Go home after Gilbert and Sullivan at 5. Get something to eat, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. Hi guys, just got off class. I am on my way back to my grandma's apartment. 6th Street bus has not come yet. I have to wait for either the trolley or the bus to come. So that sucks. I have no idea when it comes, so wish me luck. Good morning, YouTube. I am about to get some lunch eaten. I just finished studying some music, finished watching a lot of FoosyTube's videos. If you guys haven't watched his videos, go watch them. They're really, really inspirational. I've been watching them for, I think, the past 2 hours, and honestly, they've taught me a lot. Like, really, like, chase your dreams. And from here on out, I kind of want to follow that principle of me doing that. Even though I'm vlogging, even though this is kind of like my hobby, and I spend a lot of time on that, I feel that if you chase your dreams, it's definitely possible. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna get some lunch. I am gonna go eat some udon that I have. She went down to go get some lunch for herself, so I am gonna pack. I am gonna make sure that I get on the bus later, and I will update you guys later. Also, if I haven't shown you guys the best view I have of my grandma's apartment,
We live on the 15th floor of San Francisco, and it is the best thing ever. I can watch the sunset like every single morning from the window, and this is how it looks. Isn't that so beautiful? Like, I can see the skyscrapers every single morning, which we can't get that in San Jose because I live in the suburbs of San Jose, and living downtown is the best thing ever because you can just get the glimpse of everything you can see every single day. But yeah, that's just the update, and I am going to go brush my teeth because I haven't done that yet, and my face is so crusty, I have to wash my face. So yeah, I'm going to update you guys later. I'm just going to give you a quick update. I am in the concert hall, so I'm going to stay quiet as much as possible. I need to get some water, drink, and then we're going to do some physical and vocal warm-ups, which pertain to the importance of the basis of this program. And then I'm kind of going to be pretty busy today, so I won't be able to vlog the rest of the day because I'll be back to up on the second floor, fifth floor, and all that. So I will be busy for the rest of the day, but I'll update you guys once I get back.